Five Susquehanna Valley High School students are taken to the hospital after a violent car crash this morning. It is our top story on News 8 at noon. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Susan Shapiro. The crash happened around 8 o'clock in Silver Spring Township. News 8 Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro is live on Wirtsville Road with more. Good afternoon, Matt.
Good afternoon, Susan. Just a couple of minutes ago, this scene was cleared, but if you take a look at the intersection there, you can still see a little bit of glass and plastic from the crash. There were five teens in a blue Jetta that was on their way to Cumberland Valley High School, where they are students this morning. But an SUV stopped on Wirtsville Road to turn onto Beard Road, and police say the Jetta passed the SUV on the left and hit an oncoming BMW. Seven people were involved in this accident. Six of them were taken to the hospital. Three of those teenagers had to be airlifted to the hospital. And this is what police had to say about the emotional toll of this.
Finish everything out and, you know, do your job. So just be glad it's you know, they're still alive.
We do not know the conditions or the names of any of these victims so far. As Cumberland Valley spokesperson over at the school said, the school is in contact with both the hospital and the families of these students. They also have some counselors available at the school for any of the friends of those victims that might need some extra help getting through the day. Back to you, Susan.
All right, Matt, thank you.